There is no such thing as knowing enough because life is an endless possibility. Silence is a space beyond creation and creator, beyond life and death. As you practice silence, slowly you shall become silence. If human beings are released from the disease of wanting to be better than someone else, life will come to ease. You're not able to do what someone else is able to do, so what? You do what you can do in the best possible way. That's all that matters in life. There is nothing in the universe which is not one with everything else, except the human mind. Your anger is not about someone else, it's about you being out of control. What is most needed right now is evolving human consciousness. Without that, science, technology, development, the very human civilizations will go waste. No matter what life throws at you, if you have the freedom to choose how to respond to it, if you always exercise this choice, you are a successful human being. Lust is a strong need. Love is not a need but a longing. When you love, you settle down, nothing more is needed. Trying to be special is a disease that arises when you do not recognize the value and uniqueness of every being. Every word you utter, every action you perform, your very existence, is it for everyone's well-being or is it just about you? Just fix this one aspect to determine the nature of your life. Life is neither a gift nor a punishment. It's simply a phenomena. If you ride it well, it becomes beautiful and wonderful. If you ride it badly, it gets ugly and torturous. When there is no envy, jealousy, comparison and competition within you, you can focus your full capabilities on doing what is needed. Yoga essentially means to obliterate the boundaries of your individual nature and become universal. Only when you're ignorant of your original nature do other people's opinion become important. All beliefs will crash somewhere. Only reality will sustain itself. Every action you perform is a contribution to some aspect of this world. Being conscious of that should keep you inspired. Money and wealth cannot the most bring you comfort and convenience. can never bring fulfillment. When you realize this, and now yoga. There is security in repetitive life patterns, but there are no possibilities, no growth. Trying to be special is a disease that arises when you do not recognize the value and uniqueness of every being. If you're joyful by your own nature, you do not have to prove you're better than anyone else, you're fine the way you are. Pleasure is one level of pleasantness. Joy is another level of pleasantness. Pleasure is beautiful, but enslaving. Joy is wonderful, above all, it's liberating. Before you go to sleep, if you keep aside all that you have accumulated, including this body and the mind. Every day, if you go to sleep with this awareness, one day you shall wake up enlightened.